Welcome back. In this video, we're going to show you how to apply NC fillets in the Auto NC menu in part mode. When you have a part in your workspace, click on the NC button. Next, enable NC fillets, and then click on the Options button. Add a fillet radius, minimum and maximum angle for the fillet placement, and select where to apply the fillet. When finished, click OK. Then click OK on the Auto NC menu to apply the NC. That's all there is to it.